Stars died of old age. They wouldn't explode, they'd burn out with a slow fade. But stars escape light with a gunshot, which makes me think they stick a pistol in their sunspot. Bite the barrel, squeeze the trigger. Might have cared once, but the obstacles seem bigger in there. Stuck behind a giant eight ball, and the Milky Way is star brains that are smeared across the space wall. You know the red giant in Sector 2? Yeah, Hector, true, he was a depressing dude. I think he thought nobody thought about him, and now that I think about it, I'm liable to guess it's true. See, everybody wants the suns to come and cure their rough moods, but suns need love too. I give out energy and don't receive. I'm tired now, I'll go to sleep. And when this is the coldest solstice, maybe folks will notice me.
Send in that sunshine, make everything bright. Turn on your love light, 'cause baby I'm coming on by. Send in that sunshine.
Jules, I wish you'd stuck around, you wise fools. 'Cause friends, they tend to come and go the way the ocean ebbs and flows, but there's reminders in the tide pools. But when the standing water's putrid, who am I to say a choice you made was stupid? But there's a lot of us who loved you fucking stuck here pointing fingers at ourselves for something you did. You packed your problems in a suitcase. You went away forever to a new place. You left behind a lot of bouquets and blue faces and loose ends like shoelaces, but my friends, it's too late. So all my lightweights and barflies, let's raise a pint each time a star dies and toast the memories of hard lives filed on the interstellar hard drives and archives.